the last 10, 15 years, I've been collecting a ton of books and reading about the Mayans, the Aztecs, the Incas, the Taínos. You know, mostly our empires that are so long gone. You know, just as a form of empowerment. And then I read this article that 45% of Latin kids drop out of high school. And I was like, oh my God, I totally understand why. I know what that feeling was because I wanted to drop out of high school because you just never see yourself represented anywhere. I mean, how do you project yourself into the future or into any level of power or success if you don't learn about anybody that looks like you or is like you? That's why I did the show. A little corrective lens on history. How am I going to make this funny and palatable? Because comedy is based on a point of reference that we can all relate to. And I don't have that because our history is unknown. So it was really hard for me to make this shit funny. I just try to use whatever I could, whatever tool was in my toolbox, anything I've ever learned in life. This is my mission, to make this funny.